Welcome, Primary 6. I am Mr. Min Said, your science teacher for Primary 6. Today, we will study Unit 3, Lesson 2, Carbon Dioxide, Part 1. In the last session, we studied that atmosphere is a mixture of gases that surround the Earth and attracted to the Earth by gravity. Also, we studied the components of atmosphere. Number one, nitrogen, which represents 78, and oxygen, 21, and carbon dioxide, water vapor, and other gases, only 1. Today, we will study carbon dioxide gas. Carbon dioxide represents only 0.03. So, carbon dioxide and other gases represents only 1, but just the carbon dioxide represents 0.03. And carbon dioxide molecule consists of one carbon atom linked with two oxygen atoms. One carbon atom linked with two oxygen atoms. And now, carbon dioxide resources. There are many resources of carbon dioxide. Number one, carbon dioxide is resulted from respiration of living organism. When living organism respire, they take oxygen and produce carbon dioxide. So, carbon dioxide is resulted from respiration of living organism. Also, carbon dioxide is resulted from combustion of fuel in car and trains. Number three, carbon dioxide also is resulted from combustion of organic material such as wood, oil, coal, gasoline, and tobacco. And we use tobacco in making cigarettes. So, sources of carbon dioxide, number one, from respiration of living organisms. Number two, combustion of fuel in car and trains. Number three, from combustion of organic material such as wood, oil, coal, gasoline, and tobacco. And now, benefits of carbon dioxide. Carbon dioxide gas is very important for green plants because green plants take carbon dioxide or use carbon dioxide to make photosynthesis process to make their own food and produce oxygen. So, if I ask you, give reason for carbon dioxide is very important for green plants, the answer will be because green plants use carbon dioxide to make photosynthesis process to make their own food and to produce oxygen. We said that the percentage of carbon dioxide is 0.03, but this percentage may be increased. Do you know why? The percentage of carbon dioxide may be increased due to number one, removal of forests. When we remove trees or cut trees, trees can't take carbon dioxide, so the percentage of carbon dioxide will increase. Number two, due to burning more amount of fuel in factories and transportation. So, if I ask you, the reason for carbon dioxide gas increase, the answer will be number one, due to removal of forests or cut trees. Number two, burning of more amount of fuel in cars, in factories and transportation. And now, harms of carbon dioxide. When carbon dioxide increases in air, it causes suffocation of living organism or make living organism can't breathe. Number two, increase the temperature of Earth and we called it global warming. So, harms of carbon dioxide are number one, suffocation of living organism. Number two, increase the temperature of Earth or global warming. And now, how we can test the presence of carbon dioxide or how we can test the presence of carbon dioxide during exhalation? Look at this figure. Here, we put an amount of clear lime water in test tube and we blow in lime water for 2 minutes by using a straw. After a while, we will see that the clear lime water become turbid or become milky. Do you know why? This is because that the lime water, clear lime water called calcium carbonate. The lime water will react with carbon dioxide to form calcium carbonate. Again, lime water react with carbon dioxide to form calcium carbonate. So, if I ask you, give reason for we use lime water to test the presence of carbon dioxide, the answer will be because carbon dioxide make lime water turbid or milky. Because carbon dioxide change lime water to milky or turbid. And another give reason for the carbon dioxide make lime water turbid. Why carbon dioxide make lime water turbid? The answer will be because lime water or calcium hydroxide react with carbon dioxide to form calcium carbonate. And this calcium carbonate is a white substance which is insoluble in water. So the calcium carbonate will precipitate in test tube. So the clear lime water changes to be turbid or milky. Again, lime water react with carbon dioxide to form calcium carbonate. And this calcium carbonate is a white substance. We can see it. It's a white substance which is insoluble in water. So it will